We're here at the TA truck stop in Coachella. We got two transformers weighing approximately 15,000 pounds, according to the drivers, that we need to take off one trailer and put onto another. So the truck that's currently hauling them, it's got mechanical issues, so we're gonna swap the load for them. Let's see what we got. So grab me the front compartment here, or the pads, the four pads, front compartment. Yeah, we're trying to. Yeah. Well, yeah. I wasn't supposed to be out here.
I'm telling you, these fucking death systems. Owner operator for 38 years. I was put $16,000 into a Kenworth in Cheyenne, Wyoming about 4 months ago. I'm getting the fucking thing deleted. I live on top of the Grapevine.
Do you?
My kid's got a brand new 2019 long hood. He's already been in three times at 20,000.
Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. It's
he's taking his
it's pretty sad when we spend all this money and then we spend more time in the shop than we do on the road.
Well, it's, like I said, 38 years.
Yeah.
But towing business in Cheyenne, when they brought a Kenworth in up there, I drove mine in. They said the towing business got up 80% since this crap.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I tow more new stuff than I do the older stuff.
But I had a guy come out here. Raul, local mechanic who's worked here, he put a brand new EGR valve in, $2,500, didn't do a thing.
Didn't do a thing.
Packed up for us.
Him set up right along here.
dog ears.
Yep.
Okay. Each one of those are about 15,000 pounds.
Okay. What's the overall transformer weight?
Well, 15,000.
15 total.
And okay. Up there, 15,000. Okay. 30,000
okay.
Both of them.
Okay. All right. Yep. Line them up just, yeah, pretty much, yeah.
Put it probably in the same spot yep. That these are in.
So, get them. Looking at where all the hook points are. Okay. Nope. Shackles down here, and then we'll do two shackles. So we're gonna run two belts on each side, right? And then we're gonna run
one in the middle,
and then no, so two belts, so a total of four belts, and we'll hook back into the cables with the shackle. So let me get the belts I want.
Yeah, I wish I knew you were here. I got a mechanic who probably would have changed the
name. We don't need this, it's too much.
But the thing is, they got these parts and all this.
You gonna use the blue ones?
No, I'm gonna use red ones here. We got it. Should have enough. Yeah, these are the 12 foots.
Edges on those hooks on the bottom aren't sharp enough to cut through those, you don't think?
Yeah, I'm gonna put shackles through the holes. Go. Yeah.
Okay.
This ain't their first rodeo.
Make sure those are gonna fit through the holes, though. Don't put it in there yet because you gotta run the belts through there.
No, I know that, but that's the only one where that fin plug is in the way.
A belt on each strap.
Yeah.
I'll give you two over here. So the strap will go here. Pull it. Gonna do a shackle on each corner on the second point. We have two belts on each side.
All right.
So this will hook into the hook into the boom.
Oh, okay. Oh, so all four are gonna hook into the boom.
Yes, all four are gonna hook in the boom. Yeah, I got it right here. There you go. Let me lock these cables in. Okay, I'm gonna run it up a little bit. What's that?
I wonder why he didn't just drop and have the other guy take it.
He's probably owns the trailer. Oh. All right, so grab two more shackles. So you'll put a shackle on this end with the two belts and it's out. Yep. Pair of gloves?
Yeah. I left mine. I was doing something with your dad yesterday, so I left them at the yard. Is that gonna give us enough? Is that those straps gonna be too long or no?
No. I'm not worried about, I mean, I can go up, you know. We can go up as high as we need. Alright, you got shackles on there?
Yeah.
Go ahead and hook everything in. Other way. Yeah. Belts always go down. Got this tight.
I don't want this to swing into this. This is all the way tight.
Okay. Alright, let me go up.
I don't want the smash button to swing it.
Yeah.
He said it gets one scratch on it.
Rotate it over for you. Let me bring it over for you. You got it? Yeah. All right. You know, you're gonna have to take that shackle off and put them to, Pull on the straps. Straps are, you got plenty of slack on the straps. Get that watch, there you go.
I just don't wanna hit that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good?
Yeah.
Come flip this shackle, Bill. This shackle on this side needs to be flipped. We gotta get that twist out of that shackle and or that strap, and then we gotta flip this shackle up.
Okay.
Come down a little bit. Just flip that shackle up. All right, watch your fingers. Huh? Twist it.
Yeah.
Okay. Good?
See what we got for weights.
Let me see how much weight we got.
Starting with. Boom angle 46.
So the weight of it?
Yeah.
Oh, man. This is about 15,000.
Right?
That's what you get?
Yeah, well, not yet, but I've only got 3,000 on right now, but. What's that? Is it one of those? Well, that wood's gonna come up with it.
Yeah,
so.
I know.
Okay. I just don't want it to swing.
Into your truck?
I don't want to swing into the truck. I don't want it to swing into this other one.
Do I put a tail light on?
Yep.
How much is this weight?
15,000, but I just want to make sure we keep it coming.
Should I just go with that extra hole at the top?
It'd be easier to control from the bottom, I think. I would think.
Oh, you know what? I could probably go through here.
Maybe right around here. Because I don't want to be
could probably go through here, maybe.
All right. Nope. Run your, run through your loop. My doubt. All right. Got it? See how much weight we got right now? $13,000. Yeah. Right now. Yeah. So we're good. No. It's probably a little heavier. I don't got it completely up.
Yeah. Add another. I don't think if we add another $2,000, it looks like it's that off. Let's sit that one to the front, all right? That way we can have it back.
Okay. Got it?
You need a hand, big man?
All right. Gotta rotate it around for you, Bill. Okay, now you're gonna have to. Sure, yeah. Just lowering it, bringing the boom in a little bit. All right. Yeah. You tell me where you want it.
Yeah, right here. Good. I got
the other one down, come along, come back under too.
What's that? Yeah, no. That's why we got a rotator, Bill.
I could have just done this with my rent. Put the paint on it, ripped it right off to the other one.
I'm
throw that over here and come on, because we gotta turn that thing this way. It should be. I think that, yeah, that's the way it was on the truck. Yep. There you go. You want it, we want it further up, right?
Yeah.
Further forward.
I just put it on that other one. That other leg is loose.
Oh, okay.
You
tell me how far forward. Let's take it.
Train,
okay.
Right there, good.
All right, let me just lower it down. We won't touch it yet, but. How far do we need to come over this way?
Yeah, I want this board all the way up against there too. This board got to be up against this.
Okay. Alright, let's just get it straight. Are you, are we inside the rails?
Yeah, we're inside the rails.
Okay.
Right here on mine. Keep going on the grill.
Okay.
If you try to line that other one up, where your hand is, that corner.
Yeah.
You need to come over a little bit to meet in there.
Towards you, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Ride with it like that. Go up a little.
Yeah.
Okay.
Got it?
Yeah.
All right, coming down. This here, let me go back up and get this straight. All right. All right, ready?
Oh, yes, sir.
This board's tweaked, isn't it?
Yeah, that's why I got the other one there.
Okay.
It ain't on that board, we got our hand on it.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Okay. I want to take a look from the back and let's see what it looks like. Good for you? Good for government work? All right, Bill, let's just pull the shackles off the top. Go ahead and set this side first. Yeah, going up. Yeah, I can hear the trailer. Rotating towards you. Yeah, we will. Yeah, let me get it centered up here. Over. You didn't throw much rope when you were young, did you?
You're throwing your rope ball.
I was too busy being an all-star pitcher with Little League. It actually was. I was pretty good.
You didn't prove it by that time.
What do you think 20 years of time that shot can eat a fast food box?
Hold on. Grab that side there and let us know where you want to set it, and we'll put her down.
We're gonna come over a little bit to you.
Which way?
To you.
Okay.
Can we bring it back a little bit?
Yeah, which way? Okay.
Come to me a little bit more.
Out to you?
Yes, sir.
Hey.
Oh, you look good right there.
Yeah?
You get it straight right there. I'm good. I'm looking at the board.
Let's take a look back here.
Yeah.
Set her down and see. Looks pretty goddamn straight to me. Looks pretty straight, what do you think?
I'm looking at the timber underneath. Yeah.
Looks good?
It's a little. Can you see it?
You wanna
yeah. Lift? I think kick it. On this side, I gotta go over just a little.
Okay. Yeah. So I'm gonna go up with it. We can reset. I'll just go straight up with it. Weird. Okay, so we need to come towards me now.
Yeah. Wrong button. Yeah, you're the new guy, man. It's his first run. His truck broke down. It's kind of screwed up.
When we come up?
Oh, you know what? Let me look at it.
Okay.
Oh, hell no. Nah. Let's put it down, man. We're good. I'm
right. All right. She's down.
That much weight anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're good.
I'm going to see if I can bag in this hole, get out the door here.
Yeah. Okay. Well, let's get unchained here or unhooked, and we'll...